Muslim leaders are now calling on law enforcement to investigate what they're calling an attempted religious desecration of a Rochester mosque as a possible hate crime. You can see here in these photos, someone left bacon by the front door and in the parking lot. The Muslim faith prohibits consuming pork products. The Minnesota chapter for the Council on American Islamic Relations says there have been a number of similar attempted acts of desecration nationwide.